Morning, goat lovers. Today we're starting on this driveway.
Toes up in the sand, cold one in my hand. Toes up in the sand, cold one in my hands and legs.
Save this one. Save both of them, really.
Okay.
Watch for snakies. Oh, sorry.
me on vacation. Toes up in the sand, total in my hands. Toes up in the sand, total in my hands in the
All right, you know what to do?
Yup. Not with that. Right?
I guess so, yep. Seconds. Yeah, we got to get some more uppercut in here, huh?
Uh-huh.
And then even in here, you know, you're trying to bring this back in. You know, the same thing on the other side, right?
Yep.
So it's not only are you going bam, 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 bam or something, but it's the tree's bigger now, right?
Yeah.
You know, so you're trying to get a couple over here, a couple over here, you know, you carve that out, huh?
Gotcha.
Yeah, they're in there. Take that out. Keep walking it toward. Yeah, there it is. Yep. Yeah. Get some. Ooh. Ooh, that's how much water's in there. You could probably go across the inside one more time, you know, chip out another way, all the way across, but you are, be mindful of the tree. Any even perceived movement warrants a look up.
Gotcha.
Not our, cross now. Yep, yep. Now, isn't that impressive how much you've whacked out of there and it ain't even budging, huh? Right. Think we're ready to start hitting the back. It's going to go that way, and you want to get way back, okay? Because we don't know what's going to do, right? Yeah. Get some. Start keeping an eye on that tree. Like, look up from time to time. Ooh, look up. Be ready to run, huh?
Come on, boy. Oh.
Ooh, yeah. That's that. Watch it, huh?
Missed a little bit.
Yeah, bring that right towards you. Chop like that little, yep. All right, now upper, but don't hit yourself in the face. Now, yep. Right there, sideways, uppercut looking thing right there, closer to you. Yeah. Down a little. Like, bust out that chunk there.
That's right. My aim is not aiming.
All right, it's getting close, bub.
Yeah.
Remember, you gotta yell timber. It's important. and get back, huh?
Yep.
Now hold on, let that wind go by. So that's a wind gust at the wrong time if we want it to go the other way.
Uh-huh. Ooh, it's leaning. Uh-oh.
All right, let's get working. It's gonna go to your right, I think.
Okay.
Just. Oh. What? Get going. Get on it.
Let's go back there. Get out of there. Timber!
You did it!
Yeah, that was cool.
The wrong way, but
you know.
But it's a goofy trunk. Look at it.
It's a wind.
It's a goofy, yeah. It's the wind's coming this way. It's a goofy trunk. It looked like it wanted to go that way, but it turns out it wanted to go that way. Oh. All right, guys. Well, that is it for today. We are going to go take a shower in the off-grid shower. Hot water and blue cactus soap. And then we're going to go to a little restaurant, hopefully, down by the lake and get something to eat. So we'll see you again in the next one.